DJI Ronin 4D can automatically track objects when using ActiveTrack. The gimbal camera and the focus will start automatically tracking, making it easier to track subjects. The LiDAR rangefinder must be installed before using autofocus. Before using ActiveTrack on Ronin 4D, please make sure that the gimbal is in follow or lock mode. To use a manual lens on the gimbal, please mount the focus motor onto the gimbal and complete lens calibration. First, start the ROI mode. Go to the gimbal settings page on the high bright monitor, tap lens. Then focus, and switch the ROI mode to smart mode. Or you can press and hold the ActiveTrack button on the left-hand grip for a quick start. Ronin 4D recognizes human faces and limbs at the center of the frame first, and the object detected will be marked in a yellow box, indicating that the gimbal and the lens are ready to track the object. If you need to change your subject, move the crosshair to another subject or drag a box around it. Objects that are too small or obscure may lead to unsuccessful tracking. Please adjust the frame and drag a box around it again. You can adjust your composition at any time using the joystick. After selecting your subject, press the ActiveTrack button on the left-hand grip. Make sure that the track icon on the screen is on to track your subject. Under ActiveTrack, the object will be marked in a green box, and the gimbal will automatically track the subject. During tracking, the object will remain in a certain range of position on the frame. If you need to disable ActiveTrack during shooting more easily when changing to a new subject or switching between motion and stillness, press the ActiveTrack button on the left-hand grip to quickly enable or disable ActiveTrack. Please note that the tracking performance is influenced by the distance between the subject and the lens, the focal length of the lens, and how fast the object moves.